lead in defenseman goals. He's only played 10 games. Around it comes for Johnny Boychuk. He will fire. Save Binnington. Rebound. Bounce too hard for Phil Plekhomarov with a good hustle. Like there was no tip. Here's Boychuk. The heavy shot. Binnington looked behind him, but he had it the whole time.
I said, where is it? I don't feel it. And then look down right.
This rolling puck winds up in the crease and a wide open net for Eberle. Binnington thought he had it. It was alone for Eberle and he puts it into the roof of the net.
Now we'll see if there's going to be goaltender interference. Called it a goal off the bat, Brendan, but Anders Lee was digging and trying to go through. Not sure if he gets pushed or not through the crease area. Another face-off win sort of peaks for the Islanders as they work hard. Anders Lee has the puck. I don't see where that's interference. He's just got his stick and going through. I'll take a good look at Anders Lee trying to play the puck. It's Boumeister that's forcing him through the creases. He keeps pushing him all the way across. Now they've already
room. It came into the earpiece.
St. Louis is challenging the play for goaltender interference.
Of
right in the crease area. And then it's Boumeister who pushes him straight across. Let's just see if there's one. Was he trying to play the puck with the puck? You can't see the puck. It's against the post. So Anders Lee is trying to get at the puck. Just watch the puck on the near side. Well, that's the goal right there. And that's Jordan Eberle says, yeah, that's me. I got that one in.
If it does go for Eberle, it'll be the 200th of his NHL career. Right?
After reviewing the play, the original call that was made on the ice, he's going to stand. We have a goal.
So the call stands. Perron came to O'Reilly. Couple of tries at it. Wouldn't stick to him. And it's Beauvillier ahead 1-on-2. Driving wide. Beauvillier in the backhand. Got his own rebound. And a good stop there from Binnington. Yeah. Tracked down by Maroon. Bulldozed back into the zone. Maroon to the front of the net. And Leonard with a save as that puck tipped, I believe, off of Braden Schenn on the way by. But Boychuk steps in with the skates. He didn't get it. 2-on-1. Schenn and Tarasenko. Braden Schenn and a blocker save made by Leonard.
A good play by Letty as Letty slid early. Took away those sticks. I mean, they're almost board to board.
Here's Petrangelo. Spin this one around the glass. Overskated by O'Reilly. Played at the line. Shot came through from Edmondson off Eberle and into the catching mitt of Leonard. Sports for Tarasenko. Tarasenko, double teamed by Komarov and Pelech. Puck came from Schenn to Parayko and across for Dunn. That shot skipped off the ice. Leonard makes two saves on Schwartz. Out of the box comes Mayfield just as Nelson steps into the offensive zone. Mayfield to the net. The shot gloved down by Binnington and he hangs on. Schwartz up for Perron. Perron back to Petrangelo. A little pick there on Clutterbuck that goes unnoticed. That shot stopped by Leonard. Rebound stopped as well. Puck squirts loose to the boards. Gets out of the zone.
Islanders looking for a change. Johnny Boychuk's holding that right arm like he's a little bit on the hurt side.
Leonard gets that one to stick to him, and Robin Leonard's the best penalty killer on the ice right now. Barzal slides it for Mayfield. He takes it back towards the middle of the ice, and he got it to Taves, who had crept in. And all he could do was angle it on net, and the glove of Binnington was there. Left it for Petrangelo. Quick wrap on for Sanford. Easy path out of the zone for St. Louis. O'Reilly punches it on. Petrangelo, wrist shot, save made by Leonard, and he did not let the rebound hit the ice. And St. Louis takes over.
St. Louis just stayed right with him. They just didn't want to give him any room at all.
The reason why the Islanders got a little bit of a look there. They score! It's David Perron, and he ties it up here in the third period. From behind the net to the back of the net. With help from Dal Cole. Enter into the blue zone. Filppula drags to the outside on Don. And as he was knocked over, got the shot away. Binnington on the save. That's a block that'll send this game into overtime. Martin blocks the last chance for the Blues. Each team earns a point and a chance for another on the line. Don able to sneak off as Filppula back in. Valtteri Filppula, he scores!
Just a tremendous chance. O'Reilly's going to try and get off finally. And there's the switch. Filppula gets off. And a beautiful shot far side. And the goaltender maybe upset with himself. Pretty good shot as Barzal's waiting. Sends the perfect pass up to Filppula. Takes a little look. It's a 2-on-1. And that's just a good shot. Right over the pad, it looked like, of the...